I'm sorry about the buggy audio. I don't know what happened with the recording, but I'm gonna use it anyway. XD.
This is Dan the Spooky Spectre reporting in, and today I'm gonna be playing Unravel. I bought Battlefield Hardline Premium, and I had some money left in my Origin wallet, so I bought Unravel because it was on sale. I'm not exactly sure what it's about, but I do know there's a character called Yarny, which is the main character, which is made out of a ball of yarn. But that's all I know, so I'm just going to start the game. If you don't want spoilers, obviously, again, don't watch the video, but I'm just going to start now. If I even can, yeah, spacebar. Okay, music stopped. What was that picture? I didn't see. Are they just all pictures of her family? Probably. Uh-oh. Oh god, that's 60 FPS though. Hello there. How did you come into existence? Luca Blomma. Oh, it's Swedish. It's Swedish. I want to see what that says. It's a... Oh, okay. I don't know how to control this. Luca Blomma små enklating. I don't know what that means, but it's Blomma... flower? How do I move? I don't know how to move. You just throw the thing. Okay, I can go down, but that doesn't. Oh wait. Oh, I see. No. Don't go that way. Can I look around? I don't know what to do. It's not working. He's just scratching his head. And crossing his arms, okay. I don't know what to do. It's just... Oh, these are the movement keys. The, what's it called? WASD isn't to move. The arrow keys are to move. This is really weird. I'm gonna translate that sentence later on. Enter. What's this then? Can I... Old piece of paper? Another old piece of paper? It's like a photo being developed. These look like trees. I don't know what these are. Did it just go back all the way around? No. These are some sort of... Oh wait, that was a person. That's a person. I can make out the hand. I don't know why I can't see them very well, though. I can see everything else okay. I'm just gonna keep scrolling through them. They're starting to look more... Wait, was that a cat? No, it's not. It looks like an eye, though. Can't make out any of this. How many pages are there left? Okay, the pages just infinitely keep appearing. Is it ever going to end? I'm just going to hold it down. If I see something I want to see, I'll just stop. These are snowy. Oh, maybe it's through the seasons. Like, she's taking pictures through the seasons, but somehow the pictures got old. I don't know. Okay. That's it. I think that's the end. I can't go any further. Just press enter again. Can only go left and right, apparently. So, do we just jump down here? Yeah. Can I only go left and right? Oh, that's cool, that's cool. Oh, okay. Enter, thistle and weeds. Don't know what this is. Weren't there two people there just now? Am I travelling back in time? I think I am. It looks so pretty. The graphics are really nice. I can move. Thought that was a cutscene then. Oh, can I interact with this butterfly? No, I can't. Oh my god. This is so cool. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Just a butterfly. Can I do something with it? Why am I sneaking? Oh. Oh, my yarn's running out. Oh, wait. What do I have to do? My yarn's running out. Do I have to go back and, like, pull it so that... Oh, S pulls back the yarn. I'm not sure what to do. Because you can see I'm running out of yarn. You can see through me. It keeps happening. What's this? Okay, I can't go any further. It might tell me what to do. You need more yarn. Hold D to throw lasso. Hold D and move left to pull the sundial down. Oh, you collect yarn from interactables things. Oh, there you go. That's cool. S. Let's see if we can... You'll jump higher and further if you run. How do you run? Like shift or something. Control the sneak. Apparently it's not anymore. I'm actually quite confused. I don't know how to. So, can I jump onto that? I don't know what I'm doing. No, not that way. You'll jump higher and further if you run. Oh, I think shift must be run. He doesn't run that much faster though. Hold E to grab things. Move the pot more to the left. E. Hold S to grab your yarn tail and climb back up using up. Okay. I'm starting to get the hang of this, I think. So you hold S and then you can climb up it like rappel. That's cool. Can I rappel down stuff? Kind of, doesn't work that well. Oops, kind of failing at this now. There you go. Now you just go up there. Hold D to throw lasso. That's not far enough. There you go. And then... this is really hard to control, actually. Splash. There's nothing to attach the lasso onto up there. Can I jump up? Nope. Shaking off the water. Don't know how to do this. Oh, there's another lasso thing up there. I didn't notice that. There you go. And then I need to... Yeah, there you go. What's this? Person. I just collected that. I don't know what that was. Space D. Oops, I let go of the button. Oh, I keep forgetting that it's not WASD to move. I need to use left and right. There you go, that works. More yarn here. Upgrade. Can I step onto this? Yeah. Press enter to something. Press enter to attach yarn. Try making a yarn bridge here. The volume's a bit high for me. Press enter to attach yarn. Try making a yarn bridge here. Should I do it to this one? Or is this to get up? No, this is to get up, isn't it? Oh, it's like a tightrope. What do I do now? Does this just attest it? Probably just to test it. I can just unattach it. Detach it, should I say. Not unattach. That's not a word. Okay, what to do now? Hold down and release. Oh, you're supposed to slingshot off it. Okay, let's do that again. Hold down and release. Oh, there you go. Now I can progress. Oh, there's a bird here. Hello. He's clapping his hands. Come back, birdie. Okay, let me attach it to this. Oh, the apple fell off. Go right in the middle. Oh, the bird's there again. I just push those off, and then, there you go. Remember your lasso? Hold D and climb up using up. He's clapping his hands. He's happy. Hold D. There you go. Up. Oops. Damn. I'm not good at this. You can still attach them while you're... Oh, this is cool. Enter. There you go. There's a lasso now. Climb up. Oops. Oops, I'm doing the wrong things. Okay. There you go. More yarn. Pull down and press space to jump from certain platforms. Hold S and use down to climb down safely on your yarn tail. Oh, you can rappel like that. This is cool. I'm gonna go to the end of this branch. See what happens. There's an apple there. I shouldn't jump off there. Oh no! And more yarn. It's fine. See the whirling light? It means that you'll start here if you quit and come back to this level. I don't see a whirling light. Can I grab this apple? Yes, I can. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it because I can't jump. Okay, let's just leave those there. This might be a slingshot thing. No, I don't think it is. Oh, wait. There's one up there. If I just... Lasso. Oh, God. Oh, no, that's scary. Uh-oh. Okay, so what do we do? What do we do? No, hold... No, no. Uh-oh. I'm gonna drown. No, no! I forgot what I had to do there. Press E to grab objects. Yeah. Wait. I, can attach one to here. And to there. Wait, am I supposed to do something here? E. This kind of sounds like Welsh or Scottish music or something. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I just unattach that. Why do I keep saying unattach? Okay. I need to carry on. So, I need to practice what I'm going to do. So, I need to move this first in case I get trapped. Okay, so, to get back up, I need to hold... Oh, wait, I can just jump up, can't I? Didn't notice that. Yeah, there you go. Fall down there. And then hold S and then go up. And then there you go. I don't know what now, though. Nothing to lasso you onto. Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to grab one of these apples, or a lot of the apples. Let me detach that. If I need to grab one of these, pull it over there. Grab the other one and pull it over there. What I need to do is, I need to get loads of apples and use this as a bridge. And then use the apples as a bridge on the water. Enter. There you go. Now I can take them up, I think. Yep. Yeah, that was correct. I need to push it in instead of dragging it in. There you go. The graphics are amazing. I think I only need one more. I have an itchy leg. There you go. You know what, I should probably get the other one as well. Let me put this in first. It's probably safer just to get the other one. Oh, there's two more. That'll make a full bridge if I get all of them. It's probably just safer to get all of them. Oh, that rolled down again. Only one left. Once I take this over the bridge, I can detach the yarn to get more length on the yarn. Oops. Okay. Enter. Oh, well, it's not a full bridge, but it's almost full. Oh, God. This is... there you go. If you ever get stuck, hold end to restart a section. Well, end is dangerously close to my middle finger while I'm using the arrow keys, so I might do that by accident. Oh, God. Uh-oh. That might eat me. Checkpoint? No, this is a... I can attach that to there. And I think there's one down here as well. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Well, that was completely useless. Oh, I'm supposed to use that to get back up, aren't I? Oh no, I can just vault up. There's nothing over there to attach it onto, so might as well just take this off. So we can drag that further. Don't know if that actually works. Oh, there's extra yarn. There you go. Okay, on to the next bit. Oh, sunflowers. Might be... Oh. Well, that failed. There might be something up here. Looks like it. Oh, does he... Yeah. I can lasso up there. Left. And right. And then... Wait. Wait, maybe I can ring it. Something might happen. Nothing's happening, I give up. Okay, I don't think I can do anything here. Pressing enter, nothing is happening. I'll just go back. Almost died there. Oops, I looped myself around that. I don't know if that does anything, but I might be able to climb up. Yeah. That'll probably shorten the yarn. Probably should try and avoid doing that. Oh, I pressed the wrong button again. No, I looped myself around again. I have to climb up here. Extra yarn, there you go. Spin, there you go. And what's this? Attach myself to that. Don't know what for. Maybe it's a checkpoint. Oh! Can I lasso up there? Nope. Maybe there's a key somewhere? Wait! Oh, wait. Oh, okay, so... Oh, just lasso it to there. And then walk backwards. Oh, okay. This is a really cool game. I'm enjoying it a lot. Okay, now I just need to vault over. Oh, okay then. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna... Oh, noes. Okay. Can I climb up these rocks? Nope. But there is something up there. Can I lasso myself to it? It looks like I can, but I don't think I can. There's probably something down here that I can use. Nope. Oh, there's a lasso there. My question is, why are there lassos like almost everywhere on all the trees? That's really weird. Where am I supposed to swing to? Oh, there's another one up there above me. Ah, this is cool. This must be a secret down here. I I want to try and get that. It's a secret thing. I'm going to try and get that again. I'm going to try and do this quicker. Okay, that failed. What about if I, well, I can't get up here anyway, so... I have no idea how I'm supposed to do this, but... Can I just swing straight from here over there? Oh, that's how I get the secret thing, isn't it? Yeah, I think it is. I have to swing from there. Not the top bit. Okay, yeah, let me try that again. I need to lengthen the rope. That's as far as it'll go. A bit too high there. Oh no. I did the same thing again. Oh, I got it. Don't know how I got there. I don't know what it was. But I probably got an achievement for that. I'm gonna try and carry on there. Okay, up here. There you go. Yay! Ooh, that was close. Just about got there. This is a checkpoint. No, that's a memory. It was like glowing things of people and memories, and I just collected one. What's this? Oh, extra yarn. It was not extra. You have to get them. Happily running along. I doubt he'd experience pain. Or be sentient in the first place. Which he is at the moment, so maybe he does feel pain. Sand pit. That's a frog. That's a frog. I don't know what it's gonna... Oh, wait, no, it's not a frog. It's a hedgehog. Never mind. My vision is very bad. Oh! There you go. Can I jump up it? Yep. Oh, that was a seesaw. Oh. Oh, I know what I have to do. I have to grab something from the sand pit to weigh this down. Wait. Oh, wait. I have to anchor these. And then I can grab the child's like play block thing, and then I can put that on the seesaw as a weight. There you go. I can brain. There you go. I'm gonna go grab the anchor things. Detach the yarn. I'm not sure if that actually does anything, but it seems like it would, because when you attach it, it makes it it gives it some slack, so it would seems like it would give it more length. So maybe if I didn't do that and I progressed, I wouldn't be able to reach the yarn checkpoint. That's what I think anyway. I don't know. I haven't researched this game, I just played it. Jump. There you go. And another lasso thing. Oh, woodpecker, hello. I made it. What now? Do I just... Can't climb up there. Oh, that's it, I think. Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Did that cut off my rope? No, it's just going through the window. This looks spooky. Looks like I gotta attach these to make a bridge. Because there's a block under here. Oh, I have an itch. There you go. Right on my nose, little man. What does that say on it? Palace tea. Oh, it's tea. Tea is tea in Swedish. I don't know what palace means, though. It's probably someone's name. Oh, wait. I keep pressing the wrong keys. Oh, wait. And I'm pressing the wrong keys again. I'm really not used to this. Okay, let's put this down here. That's not good. Jump and D, and then up thing. Can I attach that? Yes, I can. Oh, it makes an even longer bridge. E. Okay, so that's... Oh god, that scared me. Uh-oh. Is that a good thing? I think so. I'm out of the thing. I'm out of the, house now. Those leaves. Oh, what's this? Flower. It's only a... So cute. Is this a level over? Oh yeah, I'm back in the house now. So he's like able to teleport into memories. Different time periods. Oh, that's cool. So I completed one of them. I think this is how many levels I've completed. Maybe there's a different yarn symbol for each level. Looks like I completed one. Still need to translate that sentence. I'm not sure where the spaces are though. And I don't know if enklating is one word or not. I'll have to check. Let me see over here. If there's any other level things. I think this acts as a menu, this area. Because this one of five secrets found. I only found one secret. So, okay, so this area here, the house, acts as a menu. And, are there different rooms I can go into? No, there's not. I don't know why there isn't. Maybe I can press up? Nope. Is there another memory thing here? Level? Nope. Can't even vault over that. I'm a bit confused. Oh, there's something up here. Oh, these are two extra. Seaside! There's a seaside level. Well, I'll have to do that in the next episode because I've got like almost 35 minutes of elapsed time. So there's two more up here. I'm trying to memorize where they are so I can find them easily next time. There might be some around the other side. There's three over there, and then I'm not sure how many levels there are. What's this? Nothing. Nope. Can't find any more. I'm not sure how many levels there are, actually. But, I'm going to have to end this episode here, and then do the sea level in the next episode. This is a really fun game. I'm not sure what price it is on full price. I think the sale is over now, because I got it almost when the sale was over. I think it's like $14.99 or something, I don't know. But there's probably going to be a summer sale on Origin. It's probably best to buy it then. But yeah, if you got this far in the video, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. That's a really cringy thing to say. Okay, I'm going to go XD, bye.